Follow me, mateys. I'll show you where to dig for treasure.
Goody. I like treasure.
We're looking for, let's see, a big X.
A big what?
A great big X.
You know where you're going.
Okay, over the bridge, and then we go this way down the stairs.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure it's on the map.
When are we gonna get this?
Right here. X marks the spot. Start digging, mateys.
Aye, aye, Captain Pickles.
So exciting. I wonder what we'll find.
I think we'll get something, Captain Pickles.
Stand back, me hearties. Let the captain pull it out.
Oh, boy, treasure.
Is it silver?
Is it gold?
Is it jewels?
Is it toys?
No, but it certainly is the captain's favorite.
Pickles!
Cool! Now that's a real pirate's treasure!
I'll change it!
You're supposed to be toys.
But see, Sissy, to me, pickles are a treasure.
Really?
Yeah.
You were right, Barney. Pretending with that stick has been lots of fun. But hey, where is it?
Maybe just put that right in the middle. That would work.
Well, that sounds like Scooter.
Oh, that's me, Scooter. What you doing?
Hey, Scooter.
Hey, Scooter.
Well, I'm pretending your stick is a tent pole.
Cool. But this tent is only big enough for a squirrel.
Oh, yeah, well, that's the idea. Oh, but you're all welcome to build your own tent and come camping with me.
Hey,
somebody bring a flashlight, though.
I'm closing the curtains.
Okay.
Hey, this is pretty cozy.
It sure is, Scooter. Yeah. This was a great idea. Camping out is always fun.
Sure is. I like pretending it's dark outside, and I'm looking at lots of stars shining.
Wow.
Who was that?
What?
No, who? Who went... Who?
When?
Just then.
Where?
Right here. Was it you, Barney?
Who, me? No.
It wasn't me either. Was it you, Sissy?
No, but it sounded kind of scary.
You sure did.